Oh, don't. I mean, don't mind me, guys. I'm just walking through the history of ancient Manx memes. Oh, what's that? Treehouse is based the character of Sarah? Well, that's fucking amazing. Guess we're previewing Hilda next. Let's go.
Keep me off the battlefield, and maybe I won't tell everyone you're daydreaming.
Hilda Valentine Goneril is the only daughter of a wealthy duke in the Leicester Alliance and is consequently a member of the Golden Deer. She possesses a minor crest of Goneril due to her noble heritage. Owing to being pampered and spoiled from birth, Hilda is an obnoxious, lazy student, but is extremely good at sweet-talking others into doing her dirty work for her, especially the male students, who she loves twiddling around her fingers. She knows how to use her looks and charms to get what she wants, and what she wants is usually fashionable clothes and jewelry. She does have an easygoing nature and can sometimes be kind when she needs to, but is otherwise a typical nobleman's daughter, spoiled and self-centered. Design-wise, it is very hard not to draw parallels between Hilda's design to that of Blazing Sword Sarah. It's not just the pink twin tails, but just everything from her spoiled personality to her sweet-talking and innocent but still manipulative personality. Post-time skip though, Hilda gets rid of the twin tails and adopts a more mature-looking ponytail, though judging by the screenshot, it could seem like she actually still has two ponytails, just that they're on the backside of her head now. Her attire also looks a lot more complex, but seeing as we're probably able to customize that depending on her class, I don't think this gives off a good indication of how she will look, as that might be different from player to player. Hilda has an affinity for swords and axes, but has a weakness in faith magic and authority. She does not have any hidden talents that we're aware of at this time. Hilda's personal skill is Plead. Whenever she is adjacent to a male ally, she increases the damage they deal in combat by 3. This personal skill fits Hilda's personality very well, as she is known for sweet-talking other male students into doing her dirty work, so it makes sense that she would buff them in some way. This skill also makes Hilda a very good supporting unit, especially when she can be surrounded by multiple males at once, if you know what I mean. It also seems likely that this skill will apply to her paired partner if she serves as a backup support unit, better known as the assistant role, so she'll most likely be really good at this as well. She'll also have great synergy with the character Sylvain, whose personal skill buffs him whenever he's adjacent to a female unit. Honestly, these two are just made for each other. I hope they can support. While Hilda's innocent behavior might give you the impression that she's best suited as a healer or a mage, her affinity for lances and axes actually means she's much better suited to a melee class such as a soldier, cavalier, or brigand. In fact, she's downright weak in faith magic, so priest is not going to be a viable option for her. So much for resembling Sarah, I guess. Her weakness in authority will also make it hard for her to lead strong battalions into battle, which is kinda odd seeing as she seems like exactly the kind of girl that should have an army of servants following her around on the battlefield. Seriously, she better have a hidden talent in authority that we're not aware of, or else I'm gonna be very disappointed. I gotta say, I'm very excited to see if Hilda is gonna be a straight-up copy of Sarah from Blazing Sword, or if she's gonna have some elements to her that will set aside from that and give her some uniqueness, because while I do enjoy Sarah for the memes, I actually think she's a pretty annoying one-dimensional character in Blazing Sword, and I don't really want to see a lot of that in Treehouses if I can avoid it. Don't get me wrong, I love spoiled noble girls, and I have no doubt that Hilda is going to be an entertaining character regardless, but I do hope that they don't just take the lazy route and just copy existing characters that we've already seen before. It's all well and good to have some spiritual successors and some characters that resemble older ones, but we also want each character to feel distinct, new, and fresh. What do you guys think about Hilda? Will there be a new La 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 video come Treehouses? I wouldn't be surprised. Thank you so much for watching this Fire Emblem character preview. If you enjoyed it, leave a like and let me know in the comment section who you want to see me preview next. Until that time, my name has been Mengs, and I'll see you lovely ladies and gentlemen next time. Bye-bye.